Good morning, Sierra Vista. My name is Larissa.
And I'm Lauren. Today is Friday, October 16th, and it is the end of the quarter.
Yay! Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may now be seated.
So October is finally here. All students in need of community service hours can donate new socks to earn up to 3 hours. 6 pairs of socks equals 1 hour of community service.
Bring all sock donations to room 402 at brunch or lunch, and Ms. Sandoval will sign off on your community service sheet. You only have until October 30th to donate, so help out as much as you can.
If anyone is interested in football, joining a team, and looking for a fun competitive activity,
the Flag Football Club is starting up and will be having tryouts next week from October 21st through the 23rd during lunch. See you on the field.
Don't forget, Run Against Hunger 5K race forms and money are due in room 617 by Tuesday. If you participate, you will get 3 community service hours and a free run pass for PE. Let's show our service to pride and take the trophy for the most participants.
Now let's head to Faith with a special announcement.
Hello, Sierra Vista. This is just a reminder that the Star Party is today from 7 to 9:30 at College of the Canyons. You can bring lawn chairs and blankets. You're more than welcome to view the galaxy, the moon, and be with your family. Hope you can make it.
The Fall Fundraiser Distribution Day is on October 21st. If you sold any items during the fundraiser, please check the list in the ASB display case outside the office for accuracy. If you have any questions about the list, please see Miss Flaherty in room 101.
Prizes will be given to students at lunch, and then cookie dough and gift orders will be available for pickup after school in the NPR on October 21st. If you have any large orders or take the bus, make sure that you have a ride home and your parent is able to help you that day. Thank you again for participating in our annual fundraiser.
Today in clubs and activities, the video game club is meeting after school in room 101 from 2:15 to 3 o'clock.
That's all we have for today, Plainsmen.
I'm Larissa.
And I'm Lauren.
And this is Sierra Vista Life.